Oh, what happened? Oh, yes. I remember what I was doing. Ah, so this is the College of Winterhold. Ah, it's marvelous. It's exactly what I was looking for. I don't know what's going on here. But I'm just not going to interrupt them yet. Oh, there we go. They're done talking. Hello, I am Arthur Winterborn. Thank you. I was told to come see you by that lady at the front. Oh, what's wrong with my current clothes? I suppose. I guess I would love to look around. I'll try not to. Then let me look at the clothes you gave me. Ah, yes. Let me try these on. Oh, I look very nice. Yes, as you do. I'm sorry, you were talking? Alright. You might want to put your bow, I almost ran in there. You might want to put your book away. You might drop it. The pages could get wet. It's a very lovely courtyard. A courtyard fitting the name that of the College of Winterhold. Where are you going? Oh, right over here. Wow, look at that view. It's amazing. Hold on. Let me just... here we go. Of course. Let's go in. After you, you might want to put that book away. Oh, okay. Here we come. Oh, there you go, you put the book away. But I get my own quarters. It's amazing. Though I do already have a home. It's in my hat. Of course. Well, hold on, I want to look over my room first. Ah, Azora and the box. Oh, yes. I see. Ah. I'll leave that there. I might read that later. Oh, you guys gave me stuff already. That's very nice of you. I'll take the septums. Oh, I don't like those skulls. No, no, no. Where did you go? I think she said something about leaving. Oh, yeah, there you are. Oh. Is this stretching? Okay. Are these greenhouses by any chance? I wouldn't have the tour to talk about it. Of course. I shall. First I wanna take a quick look inside these greenhouses. Oh my. These are very magical even. It's so warm in here. Oh my, these flowers aren't even native. Oh, where am I? It's dark down here. Staff. Twah! There we go. Yeah. Oh. Careful. I don't want to lose my footing. Oh, what's this? Cords. Oh, giant legions. I see. Hello? Oh, wait, no, you're just a pot. Ah, they need to install some lights. Ah! There we are. It's an alchemy lab. I see. Oh, what's this over here? God. It seems my game has crashed. Whoopsie! Didn't mean for that to happen. Oh god. Hurry up. Yes, hurry up. Come on. Whoa. That was strange. Maybe I won't go down there. It's too dark for my liking. I blacked out for a second. Oh, it's a butterfly. Oh no, it was an ethereal butterfly. It disappeared. Okay. Oh, let me freshen up. I feel much fresher. Thank you. Whoever put that there. People question why I talk to myself. But I know the spirits are listening. Always. So that's why I talk, because someone's listening. Oh, yes. Ah, magnificent staircase. Is this the lesson? Sorry if I'm late. Of course. it's very dangerous. Yes, anyone can learn magic, but mastering it is another thing altogether. Whoa, man, calm down. Safety should be more important than anything, in my honest opinion. Oh, yes, wards. I don't know any ward spells, but I can learn one. Okay. Well, I never casted a ward spell, but I guess now would be the time to learn. Okay. Here I go. Holding it up. Oh, that took a lot out of me. But I think I did good. Is that it? That was our lesson. Okay. Oh, look at that arcane light. Beautiful. Hello, hello. I have not. That's far beyond my level of skill. Well, there's the oracle. Why did you become a student at the college anyways? Oh, you seem very sure about yourself. Okay, Jazar, go. Take care. Oh, I was left all by myself. What was the name of that teacher? Dolphdir. I suppose I can go talk to him and see if he has any more lessons that I can learn. My, this place is beautiful. Wait, you! What is your name? Yeah, of course I can. Okay. By any chance, do you have anything for sale? I do. I don't have much gold. guess I'll take this frenzy spell of yours. And there's other spells. Simulacrum. Let me go read these spells. Oh, sorry, I didn't catch that. Why is everyone gathering over here? It's kind of weird. Let me read these books. Oh, yes. I see. Well, let me test these out. Okay. Yeah, this is fury. I see. Whoa. I gotta be more careful. And then this is a simulacrum. Oh, this takes a lot out of me. I'll save these spells for later. Why is everyone gathering over here? It's quite strange. I'm just gonna go this way. Now, where was that Tulf deer? I think I saw him go this way. Oh! Scary. Teleportation. Oh! More teleportation. Why is everyone following me? Why is everyone following? Places. Amazing. What is this? What is this? Examine seashell. I recognize this seashell. It's from Somerset Isles. I see. Oh my, these are all amazing. What is this, a map? Let me see here. Yes, the old Mary Dominion back marsh elsewhere. Morrowind. Hey, that's where we are right now. Skyrim. That's why it's so cold around here. You see, I originally was from Cyrodiil, but I came up to Skyrim in search of more magic. What does this do? I don't know. I do not know. Better not touch these. They might be important. Of course, I won't. Don't worry. This is amazing. It's a runestone. I don't know much about Norse runes, but these seem interesting. Maybe I'll find someone in Skyrim to decrypt them for me. Oh, Tulf deer. No, I'm sorry, sir. Tulf deer. Thank you. I think we're both equal in age. Anyways, I'm ready for my next lesson in Old Horatian. Really? Oh, what spell might that be? Fairy. Excuse me. Interesting. What do I need to do? I suppose I shall read this. It's a spell tome. Okay, let me just sit down somewhere. Yeah, right here. Reading. Yes. Okay, I think I understood it. Oh dear, where are you? That's not supposed to happen, but we're just gonna ignore that. Oh dear, I read it. I'm a quick reader. I learned how to cast a spell. Can I breathe underwater now? Arnell again. Okay. Arnell Gain. What's this book? Ah, yes. Enchanting. Helgen. I rested. Solstheim. What? Okay. Oh, what's this? I don't know this. Skyrim in color. Ah, yes. Yes, the Sea of Ghosts. Yes. I should leave that alone. Someone left to open the map case. Whoa, sir! Whoa, sir, stop! Whoa, sir! Okay. But sir, you were picking that lock. That's not something you should do. Okay. You can go right back to it. I'm not affiliated with you. I'm gonna walk away. Dolph dear, you might want to talk to him. I'm gonna walk out of here. Yeah. Yes, I know. Whoa! Oh no, that spell book really messed me up. I'm starting to see things. I think I read too quick. Who was I looking for? Steven Stoneheimer? Steven Steelberg? It was someone. Maybe I should search in here. Yes, the hall of something. Hello. Hello. Where could he be? Hello. Hello, are you who I'm trying to look for? Oh, what's this? Chemical ingredients. Yes. Oh, Arnell. Are you Arnell? Are you Arnell? Told you, if so, Dolph dear, he said to come and find you. That is correct. I am. Dolph dear said you had some sort of test for me. Where are we going? I'm ready. Let's go. I need to loosen up my old bones a little. Oh, Arnell, slow down. may be old, but I still have energy. Arnell. Oh, there you are. Sorry, I ran ahead of you. Let's go, Arnell. Ah, oh, look at that beautiful. Okay. Well then, let's keep going. Following you. Whoa. Arnell, keep going. Don't worry. Don't wait up for me. I know what I'm doing. Arnell, be careful. Don't be running. We might slip and fall. So be very careful. Oh, it's a fox. Hello, fox. Goodbye, fox. Careful, Arnell. Thought I heard something. After you. It's very steep. Oh, Arnell! Oh. Sorry, wolf. Let me just move you to the side. There you go. Poor wolf. Watch out, Arnell. Arnell, you're a faster caster than I am. Oh, and it's starting to rain. Good thing I remembered to put on my hood. Show the way, Arnell. Arnell, you were a pretty quick caster. I applaud you for that. Oh, through the river. My boots are gonna get all wet. Arnell, you don't see them mine, though. Okay. Arnell, you never told me where we're going. Sorry if I'm chatting you up. Arnell, through the water, really? You could've just went around. Okay. Oh. Yeah, I guess I can go this way. There we go. There we are. And I just climb up here. Oh, come on. I'm trying to get in. Okay, I made it to the other side. Come on, Arnell. Wade through the water. There we go. Gosh, the sun's bright today. Have we reached our location? No, we have not, Arnell. Yes, my time in Cyrodiil. I didn't really experience much cold like this. Oh my. It's Nirnroot. Sorry, yep, I'm still behind you. Let me just gather this Nirnroot real quick. There we are. Yes. Nirnroot is used in many alchemical potions. So I'm gonna use it eventually.
Oh, yes, finally.
Let me guess. You need me to dive down here?
Oh. What exactly are you researching?
It's getting cold out here. Can you make a fire for me?
Thank you.
Alright. Let's look for your crystal. Okay. Arnell. I'm doing this because this is a lesson, and I want to get better at sorcery. So, where is it? Alteration. Okay. Arnell, we ran into a problem. I can't cast a spell, Arnell. Well. Well, let's see. I can't cast it. It would take too much out of me. Well, let's see if I can just dive in. Okay. One. Oh, it's freezing. One. Two. Arnell, I didn't find it. Oh, Arnell, you're way over there. Okay. Let's try that again. Be more careful than that. It's a drugger. Okay, let's try this one more time. No. Oh, this beautiful sky. God dang it. Can't find it. I gotta report back to Arnell.
I can't find it.
Oh, cold. Cold.
Arno. Arno. Okay, Arnell. I'm gonna level with you. I don't feel like going in anymore tonight. It's late. So if you excuse me, I'm gonna retreat into my hut and take a nap. Probably sleep for the night. So, do not be alarmed. Let me just put on my hat. Ah, oh, there we go. Ah, home sweet home. I put my pelts in here. There we go. Let me just put that cog I found as well. Okay. Nah. Let me just sleep. Let me just fall asleep. I'll see him in the morning.